We are just on the verge of a new year, and what a blessing God has given us, opportunity to come to this point, and is giving us opportunity, I believe, really, to get into this new year, which is 2022. So I want to take this opportunity to invite you, if you are in Nairobi, even if you are not in Nairobi and you want to come, we shall have a very powerful crossover. Remember, dear brethren, God has been speaking. Remember the prophetic word, so much fulfillment. It has been such an exciting time because God has been fulfilling His word and has been giving us accurate prophecies by His grace. And I know that you don't want to miss what God is saying to us, even in the year coming of 2022. So make a point, we shall be that night, 9 p.m. at Life Empowerment Center, next to Avia Center. We are in the third floor of the building with Quick Mart on the ground floor. Come and let's cross the year together in a very prophetic and powerful way, and your life will never be the same again. So invite somebody and tell somebody that it is time to be in the presence of God and to hear what God has for us and to possess. Don't be left behind. It's very important to possess the gates of the year. God bless you and see you then.